call when she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard. Bad Alice. Well, I rushed to the window, I looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine moved up to Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. We're up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. In Alice. She walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. So I called back, asked how I felt. She said, I know how to help. Oh, Alice. She said that Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And then the big limousine disappeared. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice. No, I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice. Like every day's the last, without a simple goodbye. Life goes by so fast. Now that you're gone, I can't cry. To hear.
standing there when all that remains is an empty chair?
And now that you're gone, I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry hard enough for you to hear.